battle. You get done with a good battle and you cross the finish line and just smile about it all day long.
Before I drop into a waterfall, everything goes blank.
There's a lot of good moments, you know, surfing out here with all of our friends, and it's like, it's never gonna end.
And through this crazy journey of playing ice hockey, it's given me confidence to embrace who I am.
You have to be quick, you have to be creative. You have to let your instincts take over.